For years, people all around the world has confused us, the Iranians, as Arabs. And thanks to the news and politics, they just imagine Iran as a desert-filled country with people that are warlike. But with this YouTube channel, I want to show you and the world how cool our people are. And we love all nationalities and all globe. I want to take you to heart of my country, which is Tehran. And I want to start with Tajrish, which is the best example of a combination of tradition and modern day's life. Let's go. Tajrish is where Tehran's bustling city life meets a scene of nostalgia, offering a blend of culture, shopping, and spirituality. Locals flock to Tajrish to browse its colorful bazaar, full of fresh produce, traditional spices, and handmade goods, or just to visit nearby Imamzadeh Saleh Shrine. A peaceful spot for reflection. Its go-to destination for Tehranis to connect with their heritage, enjoy local flavor, and find a quiet escape from the city's fast pace.
Thank you. بشه بهتون تیکه بشه از این نکشه
همه میسینه چایی خیلی رفت کن
نه بازی اینجا دارم
اونو میپزه دیگه نه چجوری
بپزه تازه تازه
از یوتیوب
از
کنه
از یوتیوب
بازی بیا
اسمم دارن؟ نه؟ فال میگیرن؟ خب یه فال برام میگیری؟ The Iranian call fall. It's about predicting future or my paper said that a person who I loved at past is now thinking about me and what I had with her is always in her heart and it remains there and she's wishing me luck even if she's not there. So let's go, that's a good luck.
Thank you.
this place called Darband, located just above Tajrish neighborhood. On weekends, Tehranis come here for two reasons: either to go for hiking or to enjoy colorful foods and refreshing mountains air at the attractive restaurants with their families or with a date, while taking a leisurely stroll. Darband is indeed a popular escape for Tehranis, renowned for its scenic hiking trails, vibrant atmosphere, and it's offering a unique blend of outdoor adventure and culinary delights, making it perfect for weekend getaways.
چطورید؟ قربونت برم دورت بگردم. نترس نترس، همه هم آخرش میمیریم، نترس. رو بات وای
Sağ olun. کار
Right next to these charming and historic recreational areas, there is the Arc Center, a high-end shopping mall featuring numerous famous brands and an international food court. Arc Shopping Center is indeed a popular destination in Tehran, known for its variety of upscale shops and dining options. Visitors can enjoy a range of local and international cuisine in the food court, making it a perfect spot for a meal after exploring the surrounding attractions.
دیدم هم هر چی دیدم اکس رکوردم از این
بعد اینجا شروع کردیم
یه ولاگ کوچیک واسه کورس دانشگاه.
Hey everyone, unfortunately they just captured me in that mall because you have to bring papers to in order to make and you know record films inside these malls. And Iran is a bit, how should I say, not okay with filming. Guys, Tehran just have a lot of more places to explore. If you want me to explore these places and make a video for you, please don't forget to like and subscribe. And comment down below, what did you think about Iran before you watching this video? And what do you think now after watching? My name is Mehrshad and welcome to my YouTube channel.